the moon has always fascinated humanity. And one of the weird things about the moon, or at least that people before they knew about astronomy very much, didn't quite get, is why exactly the moon looks like it has so many pockmarks on it. There are craters on the moon, and they had no idea why these are. But we know that these are caused when meteors or other space objects manage to hit and puncture the surface of the moon and cause debris to go flying everywhere, all around, and pushing it out of the way and forming a ring around the impact site. So today, our kit for our science demo is going to be making some of those, and you can see how it works for yourself.
Hello everybody, welcome back. These are the kits that are available for you at the library. They contain a Buckeye, a set of instructions or suggestions, and a hot cocoa mixture. You will need to provide a lot of things from home. First of all, a pie tin or plastic container, some flour, and a spoon, preferably a larger spoon. You also need a large flat surface, preferably one that's easy to clean. And what's nice to have is newspaper to spread underneath, and also some other things that you can throw in your flour to make different shapes of craters. So to start off, we put flour in our pie tin or container. And then flatten it out. Make sure to pat it down. It doesn't need to be super flat, but it just needs to be flat. Then after you do that, get your hot cocoa, open it, do not pour it in. Take your spoon and lightly sprinkle hot cocoa powder over the flour. It doesn't need to be very thick or very uniform, it just needs to be sprinkled over. And just a dusting, really. And when you are done with that, you can go. So get as high as you can and drop your Buckeye in. And that leads to a crater. The lower part is now exposed and covers up the surface dust, which is darker. And that's what meteors do to the lunar surface. It would be nice to have try out smaller marbles or smaller things, or larger ones from less high up, see what happens. And it's also fun to take something that is irregularly shaped and toss it in, just to see what would happen. What kind of crater does that make? Ta-da! It's also really fun to toss something in from a different angle, because not everything is going to hit at a direct angle. And if you have more, if you haven't used all of your cocoa powder, you can sprinkle another thing on to see what craters on top of craters look like, because the moon has been around for so long that it has a lot of craters. So toss it in. See what happens. Ta-da! If you find anything that's super cool, be sure to tell us about it. You've made your own scientific discovery. So enjoy this. Have fun.